Hey, it's Megan. So I just filmed the top box, the Christmas top box one. So if you haven't checked that one out, go check it out. Now it is the Loose Buttons. Loose Buttons Luxe Box Winter Edition. So there is the box. Let's see, figure out how. I had both of these crammed into my mailbox. I just have like a regular mailbox, and yeah, it was kind of bursting out the sides. That isn't okay. Look at this. No sticker, no nothing. Oh, let's just open it up. Oh, I guess it's sticky there, but it wasn't stuck at all. Anyways, I'm hoping nobody got into my box. See if everything's there. Here's the box, the white box, kind of the single shoe box. So, oh, and it's stuck. Okay. So there is the inside. Let's see. So we got a card, and yeah, it still has the sticker with my initial on it. This is different. What is it? Oh, instead of a scarf, we have a sack. Oh, and it has a little loose button on it. So that'd be great. I don't know. Could be a shoe bag. Toss in with your clothes if you're going away for the weekend. It could be, I don't know, put your purse in. Let's see. My card. Let's say. And so a 6 month subscription to Flair valued at $7 is included with your Luxbox subscription. Please allow 6 to 8 weeks for delivery of your first issue. You won't pay one penny more than your purchase price of Loose Buttons to participate in this magazine offer. At no point your credit card information will be shared, no hidden charges. Da, 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 da. Okay, and if you don't want it, you can write them. I don't know. If you guys get it, you guys can read all that. So yeah, it says you can get a refund or something like that, but it's taking too long. So wishing you a safe and happy holidays. I'm kind of surprised. I just realized in the top box it didn't say anything about Christmas or anything, but it is a red box, but they didn't wish us Merry Christmas or give us an extra special present. Wishing you safe and happy holidays, a little Loose Button team. P.S. We hope you enjoy the Luxe box as much as we did putting it together. That's a little silhouette or whatever of them, their team. Does it say anything about the bag? I don't see anything about the bag. Okay. We got Kara Status. Crystallist Luminaire Liquid. What are you? So a lightweight serum with a radiant shine that will leave your hair shiny, smooth, and soft to the touch. No prices on them. So that's kind of disappointing. There's the inside. And the next one, this big box. It's an all-in-one moisturizer. It's Meridesso. Okay, you think you're going to get a little bottle? You think you're going to get a little bottle, but no, you're getting 3 little packets in a box. So I think I've gotten these before. I'm getting a lot of repeat samples lately. Those are 7 mil each, so 21 mil. Meridesso, what do you have to say? All-in-one moisturizer, a single-step solution for your face and neck, perfect for those on the go. Your face and neck will reap all those benefits of other products from just this alone. We got Donna Karan Woman, a perfume. always, ooh, that is nice. I always, I'm not much for perfume at all. I don't really wear it much, really, ever. I love to get the mini bottles. So yeah, that's that. It is all glass, or maybe the top is plastic. But the bottom part is glass. Ooh, it's not a spray, but it has a little, yeah. Let's see what it smells like. I don't know why I'm singing today. I'm singing. Didn't do it earlier. It's just for the video, I guess I'm singing. I'm special. I don't even know how to describe that. It smells good. The strength and softness of a woman is expressed through the creamy notes of the orange flower that delicately wrap the confident signature core of Haitian vetiver and sandalwood. We got Essie nail polish. I always love me some nail polish that's very, very sparkly. It is in Beyond Cozy 816. Nail liqueur Beyond Cozy. Get the holiday spirit with the season by decorating your nails with Essie's latest holiday collection with this decadent silvery gold glitter. Free of DPD. BP, toluene, and formaldehyde. I like how I can pronounce things really well. Dermatological, as I said, I can't pronounce. It's a pre-cleanse, a lightweight olive and apricot kernel-based cleansing oil fortified with coconut, borage seed, and rice bran oils that gently liquefies sebum and oil-based debris from your skin. Mm-hmm. I don't know, I can't really smell. It has a little, like, hole in the top. Da, da, da. We got Ico. This, the eyeliner is amazing. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. It does not come off with water. It does not come with tears. It hardly comes off with soap. Or just water, I guess, alone. But, yeah. This stuff, well, the eyeliner is amazing. I love it. And it's like, it has a felt tip. It does perfect lines. It is great. I didn't wear it today because I had it in another bag and I didn't feel like digging it out, but it is amazing and I will spend the money, whatever it is, to get it because, yeah. Did I say it's amazing? It is. So this is the Lengthening Mini Mascara, Brush Mascara, Long and Tall. The first bristles and slim design of our skinny brush grab and capture the shortest lashes to lengthen and extend. Use the Ico Skinny Brush Mascara for perfect luscious lashes. So it's a different type of mascara container. So it's like in a tube. And yeah, it's just like a regular brush. It really, really clumped there. Can you see that? Like, it's a, I think it worked better that way. Yeah, it's a big old clump here, and it's not so much there. We'll see if I put it in and out, if it does anything. No, it's still pretty thick at the bottom part of the brush, but I'm sure it will be good. Our skin, and it's a water-resistant finish as well. Keep on going. Elizabeth Grant Biocollapsis Complex with Torricellum Cell Vitality 3-in-1 treatment for lines, dark circles, and puffy eyes. It is a revolutionary concentrate designed to protecting the delicate eye area from lines, dark circles, and puffiness. I hear a little rattle. I'm thinking there's a ball. Let's see. Look at that applicator. So it's actually three balls. So I tried that out, and it's like the perfect temperature right now because it was, yeah, in the mailbox, so it's cold. And it would feel so good under the eyes. And our special treat. So this is from Loose Buttons, and it's the Loose Button Kabuki Brush. A kabuki brush that works with many different types of makeup. Delicately made to accentuate every feature. We already got one brush from them. I forget what kind of brush it was. It's fairly nice. This seems nice and soft. It's not, I don't know, it's not stiff. It's not as rounded as some. Some come out a bit more. But, yeah. I like it. We'll see. That is all. That is the end of my box. I wish they had the prices. Because this box is more expensive now. I'm rambling. Just a longer video. What is it? 24? Something like that. But it's a quarterly box. Or is it 29? But I'd like to know if it's worth it. There is really nice samples, but you are paying a lot more, so I don't know. I do like it. So we got a brush, we got a perfume. Oh, no, sorry, Meredith. Our brush, our perfume. Elizabeth Grant stuff. We got the mascara. We got the luminous whatever. Nail polish and dermatological. So that's 8 samples total. I think that's what the card said. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. So yeah, 8 samples. Sorry for the horrible concentration. I'm just, not in the right place today. But I might film the next video, the men's top box, which is crazy. That is all. I'll see ya whenever. Okay.